Draven. That fucking Draven. That is the best Draven skin I've seen ever. So yeah, we're here with Jarvin. Fuck yeah, Jarvin. Oh. I know you probably can't hear it, but I'm kind of sick right now. Fun. That was completely intentional. Okay. Hey, what the fuck? Who's their jungler and who's their top lane? I know Yasuo is mid. Is Malphite top? Especially when I'm playing J4. Because I'd rather it be Malphite top and have it be Zed jungle, so I'm always ahead of him in levels just to make me look like when I really don't. Alright, we're actually getting in now. Also, apologize if you actually hear more shit than usual, because now I have two monitors, and most of the audio that I do in a given day comes out of, my TV. I was playing the Sonder this game and I forgot to switch it! Is this gonna be a troll Malphite that just did that so I can get freaking Hunter's Machete? Okay.
No quarter for the wicked.
I'm just singing this tower. Swear to God, this like double skin bot lane doesn't work out. Wait. Shit. They have a double skin bot lane too. No pots on that Sona. Can't be Sona mid. They're flipping Yasuo. They put that Yasuo against me, ain't doing shit. Can I build tank and fucking eat his brains? It's that case.
We are dead.
He is support. Okay, who the fuck am I leaning against? Alright, so let's cover Jarvin's abilities real quick. Passive, first strike on a target will deal 10% of their health in additional damage. This only happens every 8 seconds against a target. His Q is that. It really just does that, normally, anyways. Okay, I guess it's the trio bot? No, it's Malphite. Malphite's here. Did he do that just so he smite Gromp? So yeah, as you saw there, my E can do that when I combine it with my Q.
Executed.
And my W, Golden Aegis, it, puts, like, a little thing around me, and any ally within that area gets, like, a small shield of sorts.
Who dares defy my will?
I want this big minion. Yeah. Oh.
Righteous retribution.
This guy smites minions. Did he just get that smite for clear?
Protect the faithful.
I don't like him having that shield.
Find me greater foes.
ulti. I'll explain my ultimate when I get it. For now, I just need to really focus on getting minions. I just do that sometimes because I don't want to pull myself towards him. Sometimes I just want to poke. Okay, well, that was his exhaust. Let me explain his summoner spells. He has Smite, which is a really, really jungle weird item that does a lot of true damage to minions and jungle camps. That's why people who play jungle use that. It's like a mandatory thing you do. If you're in jungle, you have to have Smite. Phone? I'm not doing this. I really need to take that
off. Find me greater foes.
Alright. And he also has exhaust, which slows me for 35% of my movement speed for 2 seconds? Oh, 40%. And reduces my protections for 2.5.
Stand with me, brothers and sisters.
Alright, so I'm pretty close to getting my ulti. In that case, because he doesn't have blink and doesn't have his ulti yet, I should be able to do a thing.
Today is a good day to die.
I don't have a teleport either, so he's gonna be really immobile. I wanna go Sunfire Key first, so I'm just waiting for Titan Spot. Oh, I can get Titan Spot now. But I wanna see if I can try to get First Blood on this guy. He's out of pots, so he's probably just naturally regening. Okay, so I have my ult.
First blood.
Oh, nice cat. What my ultimate does is I jump onto a target. Such as this. This isn't gonna work. Shit, I fucked that up. Well, it really just, it explains itself right there, in my major, major fuck-up. Okay, so apparently Tristana and Katarina are sisters. That team synergy, though. So I'm gonna back, pick up a Titan's Belt, so I can start for Sunfire Cape. I can pick up this, cloth. It's not going to help me any against Malphite specifically, because Malphite's an AP character. But it'll help me get that in those early game ganks. Man, I like how I talk like I am in Smite. Nah, I'm not even level 30 yet in this game. I'm playing all on casuals. I feel dirty.
Now and forever.
Swagflag. Favorite thing about J4, doing a swag flag. He really just picked up a Hunter's Trailblazer. Your Ranger's Trailblazer, just for clear. Jesus Christ. I have seen everything now. My life is complete. Ow. Swag flag. This guy is making metas. What is he? Faker? Or is he a random Korean smurf? That's my flag. Alright, so I have ulti again, which is actually surprising. Didn't think I'd have it by now. Damn. Are you really going around? What the fuck is happening? Okay. So Zed got Skirm Saber. So he'll be able to fight people. He's okay, I see him.
We shall rest when we are dead.
I'm gonna drink a flask because I'm out of mana.
dares defy my will.
Yeah, I got that.
No quarter for the wicked.
No quarter for the wicked, no quarter for the...
An ally has been slain.
Oh.
For my father,
the king. Looks like I am the stupid one. I'm backing the fuck out. I don't want to be about that.
Stand with me, brothers and sisters.
So he's here. And has regened a lot of his health.
Topple their forces. Righteous retribution.
Yeah.
Here we go. We shall rest when we are
okay. This is actually a Korean tactic. I'm gonna cry.
Greater foes.
I'm usually ping multiple times because some people in this game just can't get it to their skull, and I ping like six times, and they're like, oh, no top, no SS. And
today is a good day to die.
So you got Rek'Sai here.
Stand with me, brothers and sisters.
So you got a Kindle gem. So he's going for that Juggernaut passive? On me. Alright, well I'll back after in this next wave. Cause can I? Yeah, I can. So I'll buy that and start from Merchants. Cause then I'll have my teleport up by the end of this wave. Alright, there we go. Yeah, that made the... Ooh, baby girl. Alright, can I get anything from Merchants? No, I can't. I can get these boots now. That's reassuring. An Italian mid lane. See if we can try and make something happen. Wait, when did we get those kills?
An ally has been slain.
What in the blasphemous waves?
For my father, the king.
I know I saw a person here.
Demacia, now and forever.
So he's here.
We shall rest when we are dead.
Does he also have his flash? Not up. Nice. Go for dragon now. Dragon. Want dragon. Jarvin IV wants dragon. Excalibur. Actually, not his dragon. That was stupid. I don't know what Katarina's tanking yet, but we can. god. Motherfucker. That's my flag. No, Zed. Did I fight me? Zed, don't fight me.
For my father, the king.
That friggin' Jarvin, or not Jarvin, Dravensteel. My lord. So yeah, I was there, he was going for the Juggernaut enchantment on that Rangers Trailblazer. Oh my god, I honestly don't know what this guy's doing. I really don't.
Massia, now and forever.
Throw you shit! What the fuck? I wanted the big minion.
Ours is but to do and die.
Can I get this top tower? Yes, I can get this top tower. Oh, go, Katarina. Get that Zed. Hashtag me up here. How about that? We have that bot tower? No. Flag. Yeah, because I have to put power and lane pushed up so long, and then we just heli back in, so I'll just recall now and get more treads. Hashtag synergy. Oh, I can get a pickaxe too. So the real tanky Jarvin isn't going to come in until I get Ravenous Hydra, then I'm going to, let's say, probably Randuin's into a Frozen Heart. They might want to surrender after the game. Oh, look, I have Yasuo in my lane, who is also conveniently 2 levels below me. And hasn't finished Static Shiv. Okay, never mind, Malphite's... He's going Merc Treads against an AD. He's all kind of wrong about this. There's all kinds of wrong. Building magic resist against a physical character. Makes no sense. Oh, you Korean people. We all know how the Korean people are, though.
Righteous.
Shit, emo! An
enemy has been slain. Legendary.
Got a pickaxe. Get that pickaxe though. Oh, that's over there. I can do a thing here. Come here. Tower. Ooh, baby girl. Katarina, get that back. Nice. That Malphite will completely counteract that entire Draven steal tenfold. I swear to God, that Draven ult's over here. There wasn't the Draven!
For my father, the king.
That flash! Actually, I probably could have killed him there, but I'm out of mana. So.
Find me greater foes.
Bagel quit. Big I too. I could probably just leave it at time at and call it that. Okay, guys, you know, hope you don't mind a fourth person in the spotlight. Hey guys, what's up? For one second I saw Sona, the next I didn't. Oh god. Hey guys! Hope I don't mind this ulti. Oh, I got a triple! Fuck, I wanted the quad! Man. My second quad. GG.